Using a winter glove and a cane can be a little bit cumbersome, as well as a little more challenging to get tactile information from the environment. One solution is to remove the ice scraper from one of these ice scraper gloves. That way the cane can be inserted in the hole and held directly by the hand while keeping the hand warm.